Hey y'all, so as you can tell from the title, I'm going to be doing a video on got a little tangles on this hair, and y'all, I'm gonna just be honest, I don't like it straight. It's not doing nothing for me. Like, it's not, you know, making me pop. So I'm about to get these curls back, and all I'm gonna do is take my Remington flat iron and get the hair hot, and then I'm gonna take these size rollers and roll the hair. These sizes right here. And we're gonna see how the curls come out. Alright, so I guess I'm gonna start on this side. Take this much hair and I'm gonna flat iron it. And I have my flat iron on 390. It's about to be really, really hot. I don't wanna touch it, like, over my hand. And if you wanna see how I got the hair straight, like the actual video on it, I'll have it link down in the description box. And if you want to know the details on this hair, I'll have that video linked in the description box too. So all I'm doing is just rolling it from the bottom, rolling it up. And I'm gonna take this clip and clip it. So the hair will stay. Oops, look at that right there. All right, that should be good enough. And we'll just keep doing my whole head like this. Okay, so I'm finished with this side. I decided to put some perm rods on these ones just because I wanted to use the rest that I have on this side. And if I would have used them on this side, I wouldn't have any for this side, if y'all understand what I'm saying. So I just decided to use a couple perm rods right here. And now I'm about to do this side real quick. I'm really hoping that it turns out pretty. We're gonna see. We're gonna see how it turned out though. Hopefully it looks good and my curls are popping. All Okay, so I'm done with my whole head. One of them ended up falling out, but y'all look at that. Look at that. And this came from the blue roller. That is pretty. So now I'm about to take them out and we're gonna see what we're working with. Hopefully they look as bomb as this girl. Okay, so I'm liking the curls. They're not as loose as they would have been with the big rollers. Okay, I'm not liking the bang though. Like, what is up with the bang? But we're gonna brush them out. Oh my gosh. Okay, yeah, I'm liking it. Now this bang gotta give, like you gotta do something. Yes. Okay, I don't like that right there, but it's okay. These curls are pretty. Ouch. That is nice. I have to move some hair. Okay, now the bang is like, maybe I should have left the bang straight. Cause what is up with the bang? But the rest of the hair is looking nice. Like, I'm really loving these curls. Okay, we gotta do something with this bang. We gonna put this behind my ear. Boom, there we go. Then we'll do the other side. Oop, look, my hair's showing. Boom, there we go. Now we got some beautiful curls. My wig is back in action. No, okay, yeah, I'm not liking that one right there. So now I'm going to end the video. I hope you guys enjoyed and I really hope you guys try this. Just use perm rods and these size perm rods and then this size roller and this one. And your hair should come out like mine, and then have your flat iron on. I don't know if y'all can see that. I don't want to touch it. I'm scared I'm gonna burn myself. But it's 390. Have your flat iron on 390 and your hair should come out like mine. I'm in love. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and go check out my other videos. And yeah, bye y'all.